This is how you normally fly an Airbus A321. And this is how you can fly the A321 like a CF-18 Hornet fighter jet. Switch to your 2D cockpit and open the overhead panel. Now watch closely as we manipulate the computer system and deactivate the negative feedback devices on the elevators, ailerons, and if necessary, rudders. The purpose of these devices is to prevent damage to the aircraft, but since this is only flight simulator, it doesn't really matter. Now watch and see the results for yourself.